classic matchup. Ravens starting off really well. Not exactly sure why they start on Yoshi's. I know it's Ravens' favorite stage, but it is what it is.
And I was just like,
so Clint, for Landry's style, is typically a going for counter, and I think against Rayburn, that's both good and bad, depending on how his pressure's doing that day. You didn't see the Dennis Shorten. I don't know if he wanted the full Shorten. I don't think of... I feel like the Shorten got before, but I don't really know. He's got really good pressure right now. Yeah, he's just got all these follow-ups. Landry is getting a bit overwhelmed, it looks like. But it's basically there's literally anything can happen. That's pretty good, but we're going to see Randall come to play. I hate Randall so much. But we're tough for Rayburn there. And, oh man, that was a quick four stop. I think we're going to see a Dreamline ban. What do you think?
I don't know.
We just saw a quick four stop.
A four stop? A four stop?
Yeah, but oh,
wow.
I think...
I missed it,
so,
dude. I'm sad.
I know that Landry really likes FD. He's definitely kept the Fox that can chain grab and hold chain grab.
It's probably his favorite stage. Wouldn't surprise me.
Yeah. However, I know Raven is also really good against
on
facing on this map. Stage. Whatever this... Whatever they call him in this game.
Stage map, same thing.
Yeah. So he does lose the platforms,
but
he's got the follow-ups on that.
Did they start Battlefield?
No, they start on Yoshi's.
Oh, gross. I mean, it wouldn't surprise me if we see another 4-stop coming in if it was that bad game one.
Well, oh man, Landry's missing his dashes too.
Jeez.
It's not looking great, but it is very doable. He can definitely turn this around.
For sure. I mean, as long as he keeps his head. Landry's not known to really get tilted, I don't think. But Rayburn is also a very momentum-based player. So it wouldn't surprise me also if we just see 2-4 stocks.
That was,
oh, well, I lied.
That was very clean. Rayburn's taking a minute to think. I like that.
That's pretty smart.
Taking a minute to compose yourself.
Just relax.
Yeah.
Get in the zone.
Mind you, get
auto zone.
Nice power shield. The way of the dare. That simple.
Alright, evens the game up.
Yep. However, again, space of it is. Landry's a chain grab to not on point right now, it looks like. He's missing his dash.
It's hard.
Oh, the single hit up it. So cute.
Is this new?
The jabs. So one thing I've noticed that Rayburn does is that when his face is his down air, that he'll do one or two jabs in order to either avoid getting grabbed or getting counter hit. And that's something he started doing pretty recently. Oh man, single hit. Oh, I was expecting a dare 100%. The lasers. Oh man, that was so clean.
I haven't played that much.
I feel like Rayburn is.
Oh jeez,
yeah,
I look away for 2 seconds and this happens.
Yeah, no, Rayburn.
He popped off. Looks like
Rayburn had some of those Mustang Rayburn combos.
Oh
yeah, SD
just,
at the end.
Wait, Clint SD'd?
No. Except that Rayburn didn't SD at the end like he used to.
Oh, okay, yeah, that's a surprise.
That used to be a big thing that happened to him, but he's gotten so much better about that.
Jeez, he's playing pretty clean now.
Yeah.
Oh!
He went for a goal. I hope he doesn't get tilted for that.
That was cool, actually.
Because,
okay, no, he's styling. He's styling.
Yeah.
He's not tilted.
He's feeling himself. I just hope he doesn't come back and bite him. Because,
Clint's the type of person to take advantage of.
Yeah. Like, I can see Clint just going for 2 points.
Rayburn's moving right now. Man.
Yeah. See, I feel like if Rayburn were at his best, he would have gone for the strong reverse back air there. Or a nair. But it looks like he's still got it.
That's
game. Yeah, that's games. Clean 2-0.
For sure.
That was good. I was expecting the down air, but
I'm
you
not
tricked me.
Tell them I wasn't watching.
Yeah. You're right, I can't.
I haven't played Harry.
Yeah. He's mad today about something. I don't know.
Yeah, dude. He told me he wasn't feeling great. Like, he looks like he's playing better than he was in friendly, so.
He's playing pretty clean.
Yeah.